Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to add table in Wix. So what you're gonna have to do is simply click on add elements and then simply go to the list section and click on tables, and here you can simply choose whatever table you want. Simply click on it and you can manage the table and add other columns and edit the current ones, and basically that's it. So I really hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.